Stephanie Bernard at the Stamps of Life, and it is time for some happy mail. Now, those of you that subscribe to our card kit, yours is coming to you soon. And those of you that don't subscribe, what are you waiting for? Because wouldn't you want a box of yumminess sent to you every single month? I know, it's amazing. Are you ready to see what's inside? I cannot wait. We designed these items about 9 months in advance, so now I finally get to see it all put together, and it is always amazing. Let's open it up. Now, the first thing I always like to do is I always like to show you that, yes, you do get a handy-dandy storage envelope. Now, you can keep your kit in here. You can keep your cardstock in here. You can keep, what I like to do, my larger dies in here. So if you have some of those larger dies, this is what you're going to want to use, right? Okay, let's check out the color palette, because you know what? This kind of just sets the tone for everything. Keep in mind, our kits for the Stamp and Die Hard were the posies. So I have a feeling this could be a little flowery. So we have some blues, beautiful ocean. We have some kiwis. We have some beautiful pixies. We have some green leaf. We have a gorgeous licorice, because sometimes you need black, right? And then we have some white powdered sugar, because we always need powdered sugar, am I right? I love it. So let's put that off to the side. Now, those of you that are thinking, oh, but I need lighter colors, don't worry, we got you covered. Look at this. There are lots of solids in here as well. So let's look at the paper pad next. Here we go. It is called So Kind Collection, and I absolutely love this one because we did the pop of black. I know at first you're like going, what? But let me tell you, the pop of black really, really adds to the kit. So kind. So first we start off with the beautiful posies, and then a die cut page of the posies, because you know sometimes we just need to be able to die cut, right? So here we go, boom, we just get to die cut and be done and keep moving. Ooh, here's, oh, I love this background paper. Look, it's the mini posies. I love that. Then we have So Kind, So Kind, So Kind. Oh my goodness gracious, this has got to be my favorite. This turned out awesome. I love those cute little flowers. So fun. And I digitally colored all of them so they have that nice, wonderful shading. And then we have the mini posies. Love it. Love it. Oh, and we have that pop of black. I'm telling you, you're going to love that pop of black. Then smaller posies. Then So Kind, So Kind, So Kind. Then we have the mini flower version. Ooh, see, lots of solids, you guys. Lots and lots of solids. Then we have our fun pink with a pop of black every once in a while. Then we have our black plaid. And then we have, ooh, let's do some black and white. I like it. Look at that. I love the black and white. And then, oh, green. Then we're going to start all over again. You are getting 24 sheets in here. You're getting lots of solids in here as well. So you're getting dark pink, you're getting light pink, you're getting purple, and you're getting the green solids as well. Okay, let's move on. Are you ready? Yes, you get envelopes, because yes, we always, 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 always need extra envelopes. In fact, I'm putting these away right now so nobody gets them. Let's look. Oh, well, Ken, wasn't he nice? You're also getting some freebies from Ken again. Ken's my husband. And you never know what you're going to get, that you get two freebies. Ken has been busy cleaning the warehouse, and sometimes he just has extra stuff. And he's like, well, what am I supposed to do with this extra stuff? I can put it on the website, but then, you know, somebody has to enter it into the website, or maybe they just have to deal with the inventory, whatever. Or I could just give it away for free. And you know what? Most of the time he says, I'm just going to give it away for free. So you never know. It's kind of like a grab bag, or you just never know what you're going to get. So you're going to get two this month, which is fun. Then, ooh, we're getting some ribbon, some white, oh, this is like organza ribbon, absolutely gorgeous, absolutely love this, you're going to have fun with this, it's like sparkly. Then, I don't know, should I save the best for last or not? I don't know. Well, yes, you know, most of you know, you're getting the So Kind die set, the word So Kind, so that's fun, but you know what, I don't know how this happened, I don't know this how this happened. You're also getting You Are the Best. Not quite sure how you got two in there, but oh well, right? Don't tell anybody. But wait, there's more. There's still a lot more. Wow, there's a lot in here. Who approved this? Okay. I'm going to show you one more thing, then I'm going to show you the big thing. Little pearls, because we always need little pearls, right? Little pearls are so fun, different sizes, so awesome. Now I'm going to show you the awesome part. Well, the whole thing is awesome, but this is the extra special awesome. Are you ready? Get set. An A1 card base. Drum roll. Here we go. It is an A1 card flower folded die set. Is that amazing? Now, some of you might have this version in the A2 back from the olden days. Now we have it in A1. This is no longer available in the A2, but now you have it in A1. And let me just tell you, look at all those dies. I have the shadow die, then I have the inside die, then I have this die, then I have the inside two dies over here, then I have two leaves, then I have shadow die. Oh my word, you guys are gonna have fun. We're gonna use that one, let me tell you. I still have three more things to show you. Can you believe this? I don't know how we do this. Cute little, and I have to open this one up because I haven't even gotten to see these yet. Cute little paper clips that say, hello, you can't even see them. Oh, thanks, hooray, love, and hello. Let me get some white paper so you can see them. But look at how cute those are. Aren't those adorable? I absolutely love them. They're just cute little paper clips to add to your creations. So put those off to the side. Two more things still. Puffy flowers, because you can never go wrong with puffiness, right? Puffy flowers that match our stamp set. Love it. And last but not least, some cute epoxy buttons. Literally, they look like buttons. Aren't those awesome? Love that. Okay, let me show you a couple samples, and then we're going to make a card. Here is our fun flower folded. I absolutely love it. So adorable, A1 in size. You can write your message, so fun. Here is, I'm so grateful for you, card front with our fun flowers to match, our puffy stickers. Open it up, you are the best. You are getting this die set, You Are the Best, with the shadow in this kit. Look at that fun background paper, love it. Then you are getting so kind. Oh my goodness, look how gorgeous this is. Oh, it's glued for photography, and sometimes it sticks too much. There we go. Thanks. Again, look, that's the cute little paper clip. See the cute little paper clip there? I can pull it out so you can see. Look at that. Thanks. And then so kind. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Here's one. You are the best. Now are you guys seeing why we said the black is awesome? To have that pop of black. Now, this big gorgeous flower, you guys, this big gorgeous flower is from this flower die set, just the flower by itself, because the flower is separate from the stem. So awesome. Now here is a fun one. Oh, so adorable. I absolutely love it. Look how cute that is on an A2 size card. So you can do it by itself or you can put it on a card. Open it up. You are the best. Okay, boom. Guess what time it is. It's my favorite time of the video because now I get to play, and I don't get to play very often. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my card base, and of course I'm gonna use that flower because that flower is to die for, pun intended. Ready? The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the largest die in the set. How to make a fold it. How do you make a fold it? You're gonna use the largest die in the set. On the very back, it's gonna say place fold here. So let's grab a piece of cardstock, and I'm gonna use, let's use white. I'm gonna fold this in half. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy, right? Fold that in half. And on the back, it does say, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna fold our cardstock in half, easy peasy, just like that. And then I'm gonna take the largest die in the set, and it says place fold here. I'm gonna lay that right on the fold. The fold is under that line, right? Under that big place where it says place fold here. I'm gonna lay this down, and I'm gonna use my MIDI machine today, and I'm gonna run this through. Now, the MIDI and the Mini are so awesome because anyone can use them. In fact, my twins even use them, and they're only three. So if they can do it, anybody can do it. Here we go. We're gonna open this up, just like this. And now I have my card base. Oh, let's peel this up a little bit. I have my card base, simple, right there. You can see it opens just like that, so simple. So now what I'm gonna do is you're gonna look at this and say, oh, that looks great, Stephanie, but I don't like that big flat spot at the top. Well, how are we gonna fix that? We are going to get our cardstock and we're gonna run it through normal. So we're just gonna open up our cardstock. Let's tear it down just so it's not in our face. There we go. And now I have this piece right here. I am just gonna run it through normal, just like that. I'm just gonna run it through. So I'm gonna lay this down, and let's lay it that way. And we're gonna run this through normal, just like a regular die, not a fold it, just a regular die. So we're gonna run that through. And now, I love hearing those suction cups because then you're always reminded there are suction cups at the bottom. Now we have, ready? It's gone. That fold is gone. Love it, love it, love it. Now we get to decorate. And the first thing we're gonna do is let's go ahead and adhere our front to our back because that, oh, and I always run out on camera. Always, it's so funny. And we're going to add our adhesive because we're gonna cover this fold up, right? So we're gonna lay this down right on top. It's gonna line up perfectly because it's the same size, just like that. Now we have our card base, perfect, right? We got rid of that ugly flat spot. Now what we're gonna do is we are going to decorate it. And the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get some green and I'm gonna get some pattern paper that's solid. I'm gonna trim this. And I'm gonna use this green because I also want to use this green. So I have two different greens here. And I'm going to die cut, let's think for 1 second. Yes, I'm gonna do it this way. So I'm gonna go ahead and die cut this piece, just like that. And we'll just run it through the machine quick and easy. This card base is so fun because there are pieces, but it's easy to do, right? It's so easy. So I have some awesome pieces here. The best part is the stem right there. Then I have my fun flower. And I'm just going to add my stem to this. Now I'm not going to use that flower background because I'm thinking about it going, oh, you know what? I'd rather use a different color. So because I have already die cut this, I'm gonna put it in the envelope that this die, I store this die in, so I will have it for next time. I don't waste anything, right? And now I'm going to get some, I'm gonna find another pattern. Let's use, that dot. I like that pink dot. Let's find that pink dot. Where'd that pink dot go? Oh, there it is. I love the splash of black. It just adds so much. So we're gonna grab that and I don't need my leaves, I don't need the stem, I just need this part of my flower. So I'm gonna grab this and I am going to die cut that. Now I love that we add the solid colors in the pad because if you need a color and you don't need it for a card base, you just need a color. You don't wanna ever use your cardstock big pieces for just a little tiny piece of it, right? You wanna save your big cardstock for your card bases and then use your smaller paper for your like little pieces, right? So here we have our cute little flower. Oh my goodness gracious, isn't that adorable? So we're gonna add that on there. So let's get this on there. And we're gonna lay that on there right there. Let's line it up. Oh, let's cover that up. Okay, right there, perfect. And now we have the inside flower part. Now the fun thing about the inside flower part is this fun little die right here. It looks like a little spirograph or something funny. If you put it with this die, it will make cut out a circle. If you do it separate, these pieces will die cut out of the cardstock and stay there and not necessarily do anything. I am gonna do it like this. Watch this, you guys. I'm gonna do it like this and I'm gonna get some washi tape or some masking tape and I am going to put that down. Watch this, you guys. I'm excited to show this to you. And I'm just going to lay that down like that. And then I'm gonna die cut this. Now I'm looking at my colors here and I'm really thinking I need to see some purple. Purple, there we go, purple. So I'm gonna grab some purple and I am going to lay that down and I'm gonna die cut this. So what do you think is gonna happen because I added that little circle in there? Are you ready? Are you ready? Now, I'm gonna run this through twice. Not really twice, I'm just gonna run it halfway and then go again, back because, did it move? Did it move? I hope it didn't move. Oh, it moved just a little bit. Darn, we gotta do it again. I'm not gonna show you this part because I don't want you to see how awesome it is. We're gonna lay that down. I should have taped the whole thing down. I didn't bother. So don't make my mistake. And I always tell my kids, squeeze it right here where it is. Take my own advice sometimes. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna run that through. And now, oh, I only did it once that time. Go figure. Here we go. Ready? Get set. Do a couple little, oh, that MIDI machine is amazing. Look at how intricate that is. Look at that, you guys. That's the center. Isn't that stunningly beautiful? Now, I'm gonna lay this down and I'm like, okay, I totally love that, but the center is starting to feel a little busy, right? Oh, let me hold this up for you. It's just a little busy. You just can't really tell. I'm gonna take this little circle and I'm gonna die cut this. And I'm gonna die cut it out of pink because you know I love my pink. So let's grab some pink. And I only need a little square, so I'm just gonna kind of tear it. I know that sounds crazy, but I wanna leave that paper in there. So I'm gonna die cut this just like that. Now I'm looking at my flower and it's almost done, but it needs some more leaves on here. So I have my leaves here and I literally just need a little tiny piece of this. So I'm gonna go actually in my scraps and see if I have a piece that, oh, I have the same color and it has adhesive already on the back. So I'm gonna cheat just a little and I'm gonna use those two little leaves. You definitely want to use adhesive backed paper for these, okay? Let me just tell you, because you do not wanna try to add adhesive later. Let's go ahead and stick that one down. Let's get some more masket to stick the other one down. There we go. Look at how I'm using my scraps. I'm utilizing my scraps, which is always the best way to do it. Gonna add that. Always use your scraps, always. We're gonna run that through. Now those leaves, you guys, are just gonna make you go wild because they're just gorgeous. They're just gorgeous. So first we have the pink. Now watch my flower. Watch my flower be changed. So here I have my cute little pink flower. Let's move it up here so you can see it better. I have my cute little pink flower and it's beautiful, it's gorgeous. And you can see the center, it just doesn't really, Now, if I didn't want that, I could always just go like that, boom, and look how cute that is, right? But what I want to do is I want to put this on the back and now that spirograph really shows up, right? Doesn't it really show up? So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna glue this down first. We'll add some adhesive and we're gonna kind of just line it up in the center because we know it's right there. Then we're gonna add adhesive to this. Now I could definitely ink these edges, but for the spirit of time, I won't today. And we're going to add this flower right there. Look at that pink center now. It really makes it pop, doesn't it? It makes it pop. Now, let's get back to those leaves, you guys. Remember those cute little leaves I die cut? Let's grab that one and let's grab this one. And let's get our little pokey tool and we're gonna just poke that out. And we're gonna poke out this one. Dun, 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 dun. Are you ready? Look at how gorgeous these are. I'm gonna give it a flick because it's got a little piece in it and I'm just gonna peel this up because remember we have adhesive on the back. I'm gonna peel this up and we are going to add that right there. Ta-da! Oh my word, you guys, isn't that gorgeous? Now, this is card base is only available in the card kit. So if you are not a card kit member, we have a few left. I can't guarantee how many we have left, but we have a few left. Get in now so you don't miss out on this. Now, I get to decorate. Dun, 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 dun. I get to put the earrings on. I get to put the jewelry on. That's the fun stuff. So I have these. I have my cute little paper clips. Oh, we got to do You Are the Best on the inside. I love that one. That's my favorite. And let's see what else. Oh, we have flowers. Oh my word. Look at all this fun stuff we have. Flowers. We have these cute little, oh, the buttons would look cute on the center of the flower. Look how cute that would be. You could even add that flower on the center. So many different options. So let's see what I'm going to do. I'm looking at this going, I think I'm going to say, because it's going to say you are the best on the inside. I think I'm going to grab this thanks. And I am going to do this right there Look at that, you guys. Look how cute that is. It just says that cute little tiny thanks right there. Open it up. Now, if I didn't want to see this, I could definitely hide it in between my layers. I'm not going to worry about it. It doesn't bother me. And now what I want to do is I'm going to die cut for the inside. So it's going to say you're the best. I don't know how you guys managed to get two die words out of it, but who cares, right? That's awesome. Now, it does come with the shadow and the regular. And I am thinking, I already have the green here. It already has the adhesive on the back. I'm just going to grab that, grab some adhesive, masking tape. We're going to kind of get that over there in the corner as far as we can. And then, instead of using the shadow for the words, I'm going to go a little different. And I am going to grab this, and I want to see if this, oh yeah, it'll definitely fit on here, it looks like. I'm going to use a flower. And so I'm going to, let's see, I have the purple here. I kind of messed up the purple a little bit. Maybe not use the purple. Let's see, what other colors do we have? I'm going to grab another solid, and let's see. I didn't even use the cutout ones. Oh, let's do this pink. Oh, look at that gorgeous pink. So I'm going to grab this for that. Now we're going to die cut. Watch this, you guys. So we're going to die cut our flower. And I'm going to squeeze that when I close this, right? I'm going to die cut this. And I'm going to close this. Now, that's not taped down, so I'm going to hold it here. Hold it here is what I tell the babies. Hold it there. Well, they're not babies anymore. They're three. And we're going to run that through. Hold that flower so it doesn't move. There we go. Run that through. There we go. We're almost done, you guys. Check this out. And I have my gorgeous, gorgeous pink flower. That's going to go right there. And then I have the you are the best. You are the best. And this one's awesome because it's all more or less just two pieces. You're getting four words, but two pieces. So it's not like a whole bunch of pieces. Flick out those pieces. If the pieces don't flick out, that's okay. When you peel off the back, remember we have the adhesive on the back on this one. If you peel off the back, most of the ickies will come out. When you peel off the back. And this never goes fast when I'm on camera. Oh, there we go. Always use the pad of your fingers to get it started. Oops, and that will help. Oh my goodness. There we go. Okay, peeling that up. You best. Isn't that funny? You best. So we're gonna line this up. Now, it might go over the pink a little, but that's okay. You best. That sounds funny, huh? You best. And then we're gonna go in and add the are the. Now it's a little bit smaller, but don't worry, those two words are connected, so it's only one piece. And I'm going to pull it out here so I can really see what I'm dealing with, and I'm just going to peel off the back. Don't even worry about the trash, just peel off the back. There we go. Oh well, that peeled off the trash. That's funny. Okay, there we go. Peel it up a little bit on the small side, but worth it. You look at that, you guys, are the best. Now we're going to add this to our card, and then we're almost done. We're just going to add our personalized stamp on the back. You are the best right there. Love it. And then to finish it off, we're going to turn it over and we're going to grab one of our personalized stamps that seem to be disappearing on me, and we're going to get an ink pad. We'll use licorice today, and I'm going to ink this up, and let's see. Oh, it does fit down here. And this personalized stamp, we make these on our website. You can have it say anything you want, as long as it's not a bad word. It says, you are worth the 5 hours it took me to make this card. And there is our finished card. Isn't it adorable? Yes, it stands on its own. So adorable, so cute. If I had any changes to this, the only thing I would change is I would ink the purple on the flower. But look at how adorable that is. Now, if you subscribe to our card kit, it's gonna be on its way to you. You're gonna have so much fun. And if you're not in, you better get in now. So go to our website, thestampsoflife.com, and check it out. Thanks so much. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.